first, the beach is a popular tourist destination due to its unique surface. It serves a great walk and hike because the beach is located at the end of the park, which requires a short and climb down the cliff that surrounds with the curve. There is a small tide pool along the beach. Crabs, mollusks, and aquatic plants make their homes between the rock and in the tide pool. Next, the glass mineral, the glass release minerals that creating a unique underwater marine environment. It is a beautiful place for scuba diving or snorkeling.
The world, but there are none as unique as glass beach in California.